we see that persons that are vaccinated transmit the virus 50% less than a person that is unvaccinated. So we see that with the Delta, we also see transmission from vaccinated persons. However, the duration of time that they can transmit the disease is far less than that of an unvaccinated person.